My name is Sarah and I'm currently studying an MSc in International Relations with a Security Studies focus. The course here at Christchurch really does have so many positives. The modules this year, such as Contemporary Security, have allowed me to learn about contemporary issues, including COVID-19, which has enabled my knowledge to expand outside of the classroom. I also particularly enjoyed the module Advanced Principles in International Relations, in which we learn about issues such as Indigenous politics, populism, and climate catastrophe. This module ultimately allowed me to identify the topic I wanted to expand upon for my dissertation. Also, the support from lecturers, both academic and pastoral, has been incredible. When completing essays, if I ever had a question or required some feedback, lecturers replied the same day and with exceptional clarity, allowing me to achieve some of the best grades of my academic career. I would definitely argue that one of the best aspects of the course is the final dissertation. Not only does it pull together all the knowledge that you've expanded upon over the year, but it allows for a focused exploration into a topic which you are passionate about. The creative freedom enables you to pursue a subject which you have taken particular interest in and expand upon current avenues of academia to contribute your own knowledge to the field you've chosen. Ultimately, what has made this experience so special for me and what I think could make it special for you as well is the outstanding support and sense of community provided by both the lecturers on the course and the wider Christchurch community. Those within the politics department have encouraged me to explore my interests beyond the classroom whilst incorporating the freedom to learn within lectures and seminars, for example, by allowing us to formulate our own essay questions for assessments over the year. Without this creative freedom, I definitely wouldn't have grown as much academically as I have this year, and I wouldn't have been able to pinpoint the areas I'm really interested in for my future career. So if you want to expand your knowledge further and explore your own creative freedoms, then I really recommend the MSc in International Relations.